I'd like to dedicate this next song to all of you.